Well, hello! I am going to do something that I have never done on my channel. You requested Shine On You Crazy Diamond on my Patreon. As I can see, it's not actually a video, it's an audio. So, I don't know how this is going to go because I will listen to it. I'll give you my opinion, but there's not much of stage presence that I could do. So let's see what's in it. Thank you for support on my Patreon. And if you're not one of the supporters yet, please click on the link and become my Patreon. Don't know where to look now. It's like a beginning of a story. It's like almost like a fairy tale. Once upon a time, this happened. That's the vibe I'm getting. Like there's a deep and sad story about to be told. So that part was more like an overall view. This is much more personal. A character telling his side of story. It's like the guitar is complaining. Like not complaining, that's not the right word. Being wounded, you know? Like telling, hey, is that all? So that was an intro. Oh my goodness, what an epic intro. I felt it. And this is like, something's about to happen. Wow. Wow. Floyd has a sound, like there's nothing that sounds like Pink Floyd, and there's no one that could replicate it. This feels more positive than the beginning. Feels like looking back on old days, kind of thing. Like good old times. Pink Floyd might be the only band where I enjoy the guitar part just as much as vocals. And I'm a singer. I'm a vocal coach. I'm a stage presence coach. Like, I value singers usually more. Okay, different color. It's like it's fading. It's like it's there, but you kind of can't touch it. It's the kind of color. Definitely a different color. Like sad but happy at the same time. Does that make sense? More direct. Every chord, every note, every even beat has a color. Thank you. first time I hear saxophone playing on the tracks. Again, a different color. It's like a dialogue. It's like the instruments are trying to discuss something. One feels a bit more depressed. This one feels a bit more. More to say. This also has meaning. How should I remember when you were young? You shone like a diamond. Shine on, you crazy diamond. Now there's a look in your eyes like black holes in the sky. Yeah, that was pretty epic when I heard that. You were caught in a crossfire of childhood and stardom. Blown on the steel breeze. Come on, you target for faraway laughter. Come on, you stranger, you legend, and shine. You reach for the secret too soon. Now this was so deep. You reach for the secret too soon. You cried for the moon. Is he talking about death? Threatened by shadows at night and exposed in the light. Shine on, you crazy diamond. Well, you wore out your welcome with random precision. Rode on the steel breeze. Come on, you raver, you seer of visions. Come on, you painter, you piper, you prisoner. And shine. Not only their music is so deep and powerful, their lyrics is like a poetry. It has a deeper meaning beyond the words. Well, I personally really enjoyed listening to this. I don't know how this video will be received. Because there's nothing I can talk about the stage presence, only about the story and what I felt, the colors. Yeah, the storyline. I really hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you again very soon. Bye-bye.